And now coming up from their locker room, the architect of the 1996-97 Bulls championship team and two-time executive of the year, Jerry Krause. A player not with the Bulls, but he was instrumental last year, Brian Williams. Jason Caffey. Chicago High School product, Randy Brown. Scottie Pippen! And this is your championship Chicago Bulls. In the past, we've asked Michael to come out and say a word. We'd like to invite the co-captain, Scottie. Would you come out for a second? And Michael, please. Scottie.
Thank you. Thank you for all the wonderful moments that the fans here in the city have shown me and my teammates for 10 long seasons. I'm very happy throughout my career here in the city of Chicago that I've been able to give you fans as much joy and pain that us as players have suffered out on this basketball court. Thank you for all the support that you pulled with us when we were down. I've had a wonderful career here, and if I never have the opportunity to say this again, thank you.
Michael.
Thank you. Thank you. To all the fans in the city of Chicago, if you guys remember in 1984 when they drafted Michael Jordan to the city of Chicago, he'd never experienced. I said then when I got here in this city that we would be champions by the time I leave. Well, we're a five-time champion going for six. If we never win another one, we're certainly going to win the sixth one. And we need your support. Thank you very, very much.
Now, if the players will turn around, as you know, there are four championship banners hanging from the ceiling here. Let's watch number five. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bulls are challenged again for a repeat, a three-peat. This would be their second. They want to go for six. Let the season begin at home.